I was too close. Thanks.
I can't thank you enough.
Grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Dead man. Thanks.
I got faith in you, deputy.
Hey! Deputy, now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Stay low.
job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
This is how it ends for me.
Thought I was food for worms there. Gotcha.
First my family and now me.
I'm there.
I know how this is gonna end.
Do something.
Seriously.
Thank you.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Sun's out today.
Okay, you got it.
Got your back, deputy.
To go.
Someone's watching over me.
Following you.
God, that was intense.
The way, Deputy.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing.
Everyone here has owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
We'll be right back.
mind. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Now let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End. militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
never saw!
Sometimes you can be too kind, but other times you have to be harsh.
Can't believe I got caught.
They're lucky ones. Keep them alive till we don't need them.
Please rescue me.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
We've got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while, so we should go see if he's okay. The right call. I need to count my lucky stars.
Amen to that.
Make an enemy spotted!
Get your camp sealed!
Go ahead!
Good idea. Could have something we need.
What was that?
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Miss? A few bumps and bruises.
Come
this
here,
time.
Please.
I just saw a cult patrol heading to the Drubman's place. You need to hurry. There was a lot of gunfire coming from over there.